Man, usually playing 3 hours of League is like just the worst for me, but I feel refreshed. I feel good to go. I'm on it. That was nice. Right. Now, where were we?
Ruler of the stealth army.
Alright, let me see my sounds. It is pretty loud, huh? If that's the max, if that's the peak of it, it's not the worst, right? I think it's just loud on my end. So I gotta do that.
Leader of the fire starters.
Okay.
Exploder of Melvin Underbelly. Wielder of Steel.
All right, let's see what we can get done here. All right, where are we going? Find the entrance to the Dwarven Islands. And search and destroy the Orbin's route to kill Orbin. Okay. Okay. Now we just try to get rid of all these roots here, right? Alright, we gotta go around. Yeah, right here. This is why we use the green dudes.
Greens.
Right. New area open.
The lost children of the goddess praise her, for she is mother to all races. Embraces the elves as her kindred.
Do not forsake us, Elf Mother!
They sound like such soy boys. Whoa, what is that thing? What the heck?
use all.
What the fuck was that? Okay, that now that is scary. I am afraid. Guess I just go this way, right? Okay, so this is new to me. I haven't gotten this far in the game before. No, 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 come here. They get, that one has a range attack. I just don't want them to get, like, burnt up by the fire. I guess I don't have to worry about it. There's so much treasure! That's it. Onward. Fire!
proud.
Ah. Hey! Not bad! Not bad. Alright, now the game's getting challenging. I like it. Time to prepare? Okay, let's see. Are they just gonna keep coming or? They don't attack and they just go in and finish them. Hey, not bad. Not bad at all. Yay! What's up? Nothing?
One by one we fell.
Drowning your army is a waste. Sire, if only we had minions that could swim or float. Or not drown quite so fast.
True.
Blues swim like fishes.
Yeah, that they do. There's a big unicorns over here, I think. I think this one increases my minion cap, which is really good. Bit more nodes. I'm still gonna get over to that side. Okay, we went that way. We killed some roots. Maybe we go this way now? No, not this way. There's lots of stuff in there. Well, I guess that just happens, huh? Alright, what's up here? I think, yeah, we came from here already. There's not much for us here.
Oh,
Yeah, maybe I do gotta go that way, huh? Maybe not. What is that over there? Are my eyes playing tricks on me? I hope they are. Oh, hey, new path open up.
A new shield spell, Lord.
Ooh. Alright, well, I think I gotta come back here. I'll see if I could explore this area over here a little bit. If not, then I guess we'll just leave it to go. We'll call it there. Go to the next place.
From oncoming enemies. Right. Wow. It's got a bit of a kick to it too, which will send them flying.
Yeah, see, I think this is like its own separate thing. Let me see. Yeah. Not much for me here. We already did all this. Alright, let's go back. Goons are. Can I just return a tire, whatever? No. Hey, there you guys are. What's up? That's cool. Right back to tower, I guess. Wish I knew how to switch spells.
Welcome.
Verdant Caverns. You guys know the drill. These poor cheapies, man. Buddy, oh my lord.
Oh.
We should have already done all this, right? Can you let me in? I think I go all the way around. Fuck me, man. It's lame. How do I go to that one castle area again? Well, I've never been there this run, but... Alright.
I've never seen anything like it.
I feel like there's something that I need to like put out.
Elves can't keep their own forest under control.
All right, let's go all the way around, I guess.
You're a gent. I couldn't have spent another night listening to my grumbling stomach.
Hope I went this way?
Are those creatures for sale?
I don't think I went this way. There's just 10 people everywhere, what the fuck? No, I think I went this way too already. No, I went all this way too.
Hey, are those creatures for sale? Best kind of hero. One with their own army.
Yeah.
You're the best kind of hero. One with their own army.
I guess this way, right? I haven't went. Yeah. This is the way. What am I missing?
Red brown.
Any more reds?
Brown. Choose all. A thousand halflings couldn't do this much damage. I smell magic in the air. That's never a good smell. Sire, I think you should investigate further.
Yeah. little bit more decked out now. No.
Oh.
Stop him! Make him stop! I don't know, what else? How else am I supposed to do that? There was a thing I could, that was spawning reds, right? I could pull from? Yeah. Like it. I guess some people got kind of glitched out somewhere, I guess. So many of them. Okay. Finally, a rest spot.
Ooh, an object.
More health.
I like objects.
Okay.
Your health has increased. Browns.
Help me.
Oh.
I had to. It had to be done.
Green.
Red.
Hey, what's up here, though?
Reds. Oh.
Yeah, I always want a big ass burrito, I don't know why. Want one right now. But I can't lose sight of what I set my heart on. That big ass anguish. That's over here. The thing tells me I should go and then come back, but yeah, well, if I go in here, there should be something for me, right? It should be like a whole fresh thing of everyone, I hope. Yeah. Okay,
Browns! My lady, please hurry. They're coming.
Stay back. These people are no threat to you. Put that down. Okay, let's just run! Quick, the storeroom.
That was horrible.
Unless you want the horrible following us in here, I suggest you shut the door.
I will save you, m'lady. I've come for your rescue. I have no need of fear. I am here.
Reds at the back. You little creatures are just darlings, aren't they?
Yes.
I'm Rose.
Hey, Rose.
Well, it seems like you can handle yourselves. Interested in a job? Have you heard about the Heaven's Peak Plague? It's nasty, very nasty. I came here to see if this place could shelter the poor lumps that aren't infected. Yet. Ugh. I need to get out of here, but I can't leave with these raiders everywhere, and I need my luggage. Could you deal with them and retrieve it for me?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, you should probably know. Those raiders had a strange creature with them. It's bound to be magical. Must have helped them get in here.
Yeah. Get him, Reds. I think going around first would be better. Guys, not bad.
Oh.
What are we opening? Oh. Bug.
Treasure for you, treasure.
Up there? There you go. Hey.
Those raiders don't want me helping the plague victims. They want to create chaos. If that plague gets out of Heaven's Peak, then things will get very disorganized. And I hate that.
Yeah. What is that?
That creature's presence explains how these raiders entered the castle. Quick, Master! Position your reds on high ground to attack the beast. We must keep it surrounded.
Alright, shouldn't be too hard now. Oh no! Alright, red guy, clear that. Oh god. Alright guys.
Now bring the luggage to that female creature before she mows the place down. Greens. Oh.
Hey, fight for me, minions! Die for me!
Yeah.
Okay.
Choose all.
Hold on. Woo! Close one. Close.
If you don't want your skin to rot and drop off, I suggest you find my luggage. Please?
I hate you. Women, am I right, fellas? Squad W. I'm getting black belt. I'm in a squad W moment.
My luggage. You and your little cherubs found it.
Cherubs?
I thought you were just the usual run-of-the-mill dungeon fodder, but you've surprised me.
Yeah.
I think someone like you could use someone like me. Let's go.
No, I don't think so, lady. Oh, I guess so. Whatever. Fuck it. Fuck it!
So this is your tower. It could use a bit of work.
Greetings, mistress. Sire, we've managed to reopen the private quarters. I've instructed the minions to take Milady's luggage there.
If you're heading to Heaven's Peak, perhaps you could investigate what's been causing the plague. I'd better get up there. Wouldn't want those little dears eating my things and getting a tummy ache. Give me a chance to spruce up the place a little, then come on up. I'll put the kettle on.
Wow.
Hail!
Ruler of the stealth army! Rescuer of the distressed damsel!
That's me.
Ah, there you are. Whoa. This place isn't what I'm normally used to, but one has to make the best of things, I suppose. Let me show you around. Not much to look at here, but nothing that a really good dust wouldn't cure. Now this could be a great space. A bedroom, a banqueting area, even your own private interrogation room.
Okay. Oh, this game's so charming. Is that my wealth?
I think that this area would make an adorable treasure vault. I think the lighting would set off your riches wonderfully. You do have riches, don't you?
Dude, the design of this, like with the roses and thorns, that's so cool.
Now this is the nerve center of your evil domain. I've created a scale model of your tower out of bits and bobs I found lying around. I'm very resourceful.
Alright, what's next, m'lady? I guess I check this out.
That'll show those peasants who's boss around here.
Oh, I didn't- fuck, I wanted- okay, hold on.
You can never have too many of those. You can never have too many of those.
Just get it all right now, right?
Fair for this.
And all this money.
Now, don't go spending all your money, Lord.
My money. I'll do what I want.
You can never have too many of those. Very nice. I approve. Don't forget inside, sire.
That's my helmet.
Ah, just what we need.
That's me. I'm the king. That's me. That's cool. Yeah. Hmm. Anything else? Oops. Do we leave now, or? Alright, I'm heading out. Over this way. I feel like she like glitched out or something. Man, it makes me like think like if I'm really fucking rich, am I just gonna have like a nice room, or is somebody gonna have like rooms with themes like this, with like rose thorns everywhere and shit? Oh, that's so fucking cool. Alright, anything else, or just gonna ha hoo ha? Alright, we're gonna play until we're hungry for my big sandwich. That's how long we're gonna play. Big sandwich.
Leader of the fire.
Alright. I think she bugged out or something. I guess she just, you know, gonna sigh all day. I like this music, it's so nice.
Exploder of Melvin Underbelly. Yeah. Wielder of Steel. Merciful Quietener of the Grumbling Stump.
I think we just keep going, right? Heaven's Peak, keep going.
The slime, the stagnant odor, the festering corpses. It's all so homely. You'll see that the city of Heaven's Peak dominates these swamp-laden lands, my lord. Within it, the great citadel of Angelus Keep squats like a fly on a dung pile.
Look at all these sheepies. Am I allowed? Can I?
Hey, I see you looking at my sheep. Keep your creatures away from my girls.
All right.
Come here, sheepy sheepies.
Okay, I won't do it then.
Look, friend, the camp is getting pretty full now. We just can't take in any more. And your little friends look pretty far gone. I'm sorry.
Okay. I guess how am I gonna get in here, right? That's the goal. Okay.
I feel terrible. Everything aches.
I got out before they shut the city. Wouldn't want to be trapped in there.
What's happening? What's happening? Get away from me! Get away! Get away!
Holy.
I got out before they shut the city. Wouldn't want to be trapped in there.
Oops.
Something strange is going on at that inn.
Hey, you come to help us?
Yeah.
I don't know what's worse, stuck in there with them or stuck out here with them.
Okay.
Those knights give me the creeps. They're too quiet.
Hey, big guy, get over here. Heard you might be looking for a way into Heaven's Peak. You're crazy, you know that? But I've still got a family in there. So maybe you're the kind of crazy we need right now. See that sewer entrance over there? I've been watching it, seen a few refugees coming out. Not many, I grant you, and some are in a bad way, a real bad way. But if you want in, there it is.
If you want to cross water, you'll need to locate the blue minions. They must be somewhere around here. They gravitate towards watery areas.
Right.
Reds.
Right, what is that one?
Browns.
Careful there. That barrier is all that stands between us and those creatures.
Holy moly. All right, divide and conquer, right? One little bit at a time.
You do that for? You want your brains eaten like a boiled egg?
Yes. I don't have the sword. Take it home.
Reds! Brown, misunderstood young ladies. They just want a little bit of love. A little bit of death. Just like the rest of us.
Manageable. Hey, what's that? Go get it.
Ooh, an object. I like objects.
greens. Browns. Greens.
More mana.
Your mana has been increased.
Yeah.
Oh! I might have known that the blues would find somewhere nice and damp to hide.
Man, Big Sandwich.
Follow them!
I can't wait for Big Sandwich! Coming up. Big Sandwich in an hour, I think. There we go. Whoa, what's that?
As you can see, Lord, the blues are not adept fighters. They can resurrect fallen minions.
Oh, whoa, that's cool.
As you can see, sire, blues can cross water. You will need their skills to retrieve that hive.
Okay. Oh, can you guys go in there? No. Smash! Destroy! Pillage! What? Now, you think they'd be able to destroy some eggs, huh? They get down there somehow.
Blues.
Well, I summoned a blue, I guess. I know. Yeah, we should do this.
There's the blue hive. Return it to the tower and bring our boys home.
There's mana in those crabs. Wham. Okay. Wait a minute, it's not over yet, hold on. Okay, let me just... Please go. Go. Yuri's gonna die. And that's okay! Wow. Hey, what's up? You gonna say something?
Ruler of the stealth army! Rescuer of the distressed damsel! Leader of the fire starters!
Whatever.
Exploder of Melvin Underbelly!
Handlock onto you.
Wielder of steel! Merciful quietener of the grumbling stomachs! Savior of the tower heart! Don't dilly-dally, sire. Go smite something!
Yes, sir! Alright, yeah, you guys go first, I guess.
Those blues need your help, sire, before they're turned into bird food. Use the eggs to lure those birds away. Brown, greens. Greens? Blues! Attack! That must hurt.
Oh, okay, I get it. Wait, like that? Oh, get up here! Alright, repeat. Okay. Nice, man. Good.
Choose all.
Coming back. Okay. Alright. Pick it up. Go get it.
I need to tell you what that is good for. Blues are magic immune, my lord.
Brown!
They're also the only minions that can deal damage to magical beings. like this wisp.
What's going on over here?
Oh, God damn it!
Green. Blue jeans.
Blue.
Yes, I am.
Yes, master. But the master. Browns. Red. Blues. Browns.
Wait, go? You gonna go?
Brown.
Okay, I'll go first. Oh, there's mushrooms here, that's right. Right, sure.
Oh.
Hey, no casualties. Good. Not bad. Wait, you guys doing it? Yeah, they're doing it.
Choose all. target its head, master.
Yeah. I got this.
Blue greens. Your blues on those drowning minions.
Come on, fight me! Alright, over time, I guess. I know, I'm sorry.
Oh, red, green, blue, black, yellow, you choose all.
Okay, so this is the looping.
Minions through. Boiled minions are no good to anyone.
Go, go, go. Alright, well, they die, you know? It's just... Why couldn't they just go that way in the first place? What? Alright, what's over here? I know I'm skipping the hive shit, but... For you! There's nothing behind it. Yeah, this is like just never. This is just like never ending. Progress. And with it, we're one step closer to Big Sandwich. I'm assuming there's some shit over there. Let's go get the hive first. Let's get the hive. I don't want to go too far from that. This is where we got the treasure, right? Yeah. Well, I'm gonna make Big Sandwich, and then we're gonna listen to some Destiny. That's gonna be great. Not yet, though. The hunger has not ready yet. I think by the time we get the hive and shit, we'll probably be ready for Big Sandwich. Hopefully. Oh! Hey! Come down! That's it. Just die! Alright, take one for the team. So let me finish this mission, and then before Big Sandwich, we'll take care of you, okay? Promise. I think I had the right idea, finding that serpent, but it just fell apart. I wasn't ready. Is it a slur? Yeah, it is actually. It's Pikmin, but you're like fucking evil. No, that's it. I just got the blue Pikmin right now. It's really cheap on Steam. I got it when it was on sale. It's like $5, I think, or $10. Let's hope for the best. I'm just gonna sue this animal. Let's see. No. Win! Fight! Destroy! Casualties. Not bad. Yeah, not bad at all. I think the intended way for you to do it is you're supposed to like lure them with the eggs and then have the brown guy sweep them up, but I ain't got time for that shit. Alright, Hopefully that's the last mission. Fuck. I started panicking once I saw like them all kind of die. But they got it. They got it. They pulled through. I have a bad feeling that something bad is gonna happen. Is that it? We do it? Oh, we did it. Nice. Thank God. Alright, your turn. Any second now. There you go. Woo! Mm-hmm. I get me this conquered. Hey! But there's so many birds here, what? Steady, right? Just brute force this shit. Fuck these dumbass birds, bro. They don't deserve to live. They're weak. Weak, I say! Alright, give me this treasure. Get pecked at. A little too much right there for me. They're still chasing me? Oh my goodness. What? Alright, we'll fight, I guess. Alright, I gotta get behind him. It is very disturbing. It is very, I think one of the craziest things that happened was like in the beginning where it's just like, okay guys, to kill these guys really fast and easy, shoot a fireball. And you shoot a fireball and it burns up all the hay, but everybody in the hay catches on fire and they run out of the fire.
These creatures are brutal like, birds. They are as deadly as they are stupid
like, looking. They all run out the fire and scream and horrible screams, actually. Like very terrible screams. And they all just kind of die. It's very cheap. It's a very cheap way to kill them all, but it's the right way to kill them, obviously, but it doesn't feel right. Alright.
For you!
Which money is that? Hey! Okay, okay. Oh yeah, I got myself a mistress too. But she was like, you look like you could need me, or something like that. And then she just decorated everything, imposed her will upon me, you know. It's whatever. She's not really my speed, but that's how it is, I guess. And how would be? Yeah, my cat's getting impatient. Oh, we'll get big sandwich and food right now, Toast. Hold on. Dude, slur, I'm gonna get a big sandwich right now. You know, you have no fucking idea, bro. I'm gonna go grocery shopping, and I got all the big sandwich essentials.
Ooh,
it's a wrap.
I like objects.
Man, that should increase my minion capacity, I think.
You can control more minions.
Woo. All right, I think we'll call it here. A lot of progress. I think I've been training for 6 hours, 45 minutes of reading book, 3 hours of league, and then two hours and a bit of this. Yeah, that's her. See?
Warrior of the watery ones.
These are the chambers. The music and everything's so cool, man. Everything's so neat in this game. All right, yeah, I'm gonna turn it off. Yeah, check it out, sure.